Welcome guys, this is a video about how you do the codec for HNN, my new character wiki, Echo of Nolan. So let's just start. We get a play to a big cascader for testing purpose. Like a 7-node here, and player 3 gonna be a workshop character that doesn't have any codec yet. The loading is kind of bothering. Okay. They get on this stand and here we go. Oh no. Is it ground mode? Ground mode. It's supposed to be tutorial mode. Oh no, practice mode. Yeah. Sorry. So let's get into it. How's the codec for HNN working? When you press ton and you hold ton, the codec thing appear. And as you can see here, Nolan doesn't have any data yet, so it just said that they're unavailable. But for Silver Node, hit Silver Node here, and here data for Silver Node. Okay. Now we go over on how you ask data for workshop character. So let's say if you own a character like I own Nolan, you can just go into the init file. Let me open that. Init file. Here. And the code is very simple. Just encode one equal quotation spec. And then copy those into encode 2 and encode 3. This is important because if you don't have all of it, it doesn't work. It might even crash the game also. So you can just write whatever here, like I have keyboard smashing here. Okay, save the file. And reload the scatter. Is it taking long again? Nice. Okay. So we have the data for Nolan now, we can just see if it works. Yeah, my keyboard smart appear now. So there, very simple. You can just add the to the workshop character and have the data come up when HNN hit ton. Another thing I want to show is HNN actually have a special interaction again, a certain type of characters. Turn off him, get here, and get an example like God Micron. He have a special code that detect this type of character and it do something. I'm gonna show you very shortly. I just hit him sometime, give him some fun. I'm gonna destroy him later, don't worry. The game is lacking so much. Maybe give him one slot like that. It doesn't matter. Oh my god, the game just fucking lag. This is unplayable. Okay, now just go over here and hit ton. searching database, config Rono. Data unavailable. Target shows sign of anomaly. Engage with little fault. Yes. Release restraint level. Zero. The animation is faster, by the way. It's just the game lagging. And there you go, Rono fucking died. It's what everyone want. Yeah, so that's all. I hope you guys have fun with the collecting and the chippy detection. Yeah, gonna end the video now. Bye.